out about the device. Shame it had to be destroyed. It's almost time, Aaron. Are you ready for the long night? May the eyes watch over us!
This conflict will be more challenging than anything you've faced before. We can't afford to lose.
Thank you.
some rest. Tomorrow we'll go after the witch.
We survived. Thank you. As promised, I found a lead on your dagger. There's a group of savages that lives on the other side of the caves. I bet you they have something to do with this. It's strange, folk. They worship dragons. They even spy on that darn wyvern that lives in the ruins. It's not even a dragon. My forces, or what's left of them, will be yours to command during your final attack, Aaron.
Cozy place they have here. I had no idea this valley could get more depressing.
Outsider, why are you here? Some of us can no longer see our cause. They try and prevent anyone new from joining. What is it you need? You want our help? We have obligations. A dragon could appear any day now. Then you are the one, Dragon Slayer. We will join your forces. We'll leave with you to your home and do as you command. What do you need our help with? We have seen the witch walk into the old ruins. She visited the Wyvern. We believe that you'll find what you're looking for there.
Well, strange. I do think their leader made a good point. The knife is probably with the Wyvern. did it! You got the dagger! We can now take out the witch once and for all.
Thank you. Resurrect the dead. I taught others.
She's weak.
Thank you.
watch Elor burn.
You found it. The dagger. Clever guy. Crowan will succeed where I failed.
Find rest among the eyes. We just saved a lot of lives. When you're done here, you can return home.
I can't believe we survived that night. Now there's an additional threat. One of the scouts has spotted a giant troll not too far from here. Please have a look and see if you can take it out. We can't survive an attack like that right now. I'll show you on my map.
We have found allies in strange places, but we'll need everyone in the fight to come. We also gathered valuable resources while taking out a big threat to Elor. You did well. Time to go home.
It's great you're here. I'm confident that I know where the dragon is. While you were on your adventure fighting an army of dead soldiers, I was reading. Yeah, we should read together sometime. Anyways, I was reading, and more I read about the dragons, the less it made sense that it attacked your farm. People can't order dragons around, unless Crowan corrupted it or something. Somehow brainwashed it to do his bidding? This made me realize where he could be. There's an ancient prison in the mountains where dangerous people or creatures were kept. The dragon has been flying back in the same direction every time it was spotted recently. I'm fairly confident he's there. Thank you. The info was here all along. I just found it. Be careful. There's still a lot of work left.
That prison was a failed experiment. I'm not excited to go back there, but Fane is right. There's a good chance the dragon is there. I remember this place. We created it after liberating Elor. We used it to lock up a lot of different creatures we didn't want wandering around. A riot broke out. Everyone was fighting each other. I heard stories of people dying and then returning as angry spirits. The prison warden Ulrich ended up locking down the entire place. If Crowan is keeping the dragon locked up in here, it will be deep inside the prison. Dangerous fight, but at least we have some keys now. I guess the ghost stories were true after all. Thank you. This place has a terrible feeling to it. I hope the dragon is here.
Thank you.
happens here. But the next room is still trapped behind a frozen wall. This is it. This is the door that leads to the outside prison. We should be able to find the key in Ulrich's room. If I remember correctly, there was another path in this room that should lead us there. I remember those barrels. The ones next to the door leading outside. If you shoot them, it might reveal the old tunnel. There we go. They must have had a collapse or something. That he managed to keep most prisoners in. Now that we have the key, we can find the dragon. nailed an old friend. Ken. He's been attacking many Krillian outposts. Yet I still hope there's a chance that we could save him. There he is. Oh no. It pains me to say it, but I can sense that he's too far gone to save. His head's filled with anger and lies. He will attack you and he won't stop. Be ready. Lives.